This is Tom Wolf. Earlier today, Pennsylvania State Police Trooper Patrick Casey was shot and wounded in a car chase in Philadelphia. He is recovering in a hospital and hopes to be home for Thanksgiving. The alleged shooter was apprehended and is in custody. But what happened today to Trooper Casey is just one more reminder of all the things the good people in the state police do for all of us in Pennsylvania to keep us safe. So let us remember them this Thanksgiving.